Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Things You Can Do in Eugene, Oregon. Today I'm gonna show you the river trail. So I'll be bicycling today and show you a small loop of the river trail. So I park right behind Valley River Mall, that's over there. We'll be taking that road, we'll be taking that bridge and crossing and taking a loop and coming back. I'll give you more information about the loop and all the rest of the things on the way. Okay, let's get going. Let's go. So I'm gonna take this loop right next to the Valley River Center. So we'll be starting over here. We'll be taking this bridge first. Really fun in summer. People do kayaking, floating, fishing, so many activities people does here in this river. There is a small park for the kids there. It's called Maurice Jacob Park. You can see a bunch of birds over there, Canadian geese, and yep, it's really beautiful. Let's get going. This is a perfect place for walking, bicycle riding, jogging. There will be a honey bucket and a restroom right in front of me. So I just want to show you something. Like, if you look here, this is a community garden. So you can rent this garden and grow your own vegetables over here. There's a fun little park over here, perfect for kids. This park, most of the time, it's not really busy. It's a really small, nice park for kids. Have you seen this park here? People will come here and sit and relax, enjoy the beautiful nature, enjoy the birds. I will show you, I will go closer to there and show you. Here is River House Community Center. So the another community garden, you can rent it. We are at the South Bank Path. Here is a rose garden that I came few days ago. If you haven't seen the video, I'll put the link under the description here. So it is amazing that so many people are bicycling, and they all, you know, nobody ring the bell that much. There is some people ring the bell to let people know that they're passing through. Here is our next beautiful spot. I want to show you this park. This is a nice park where there is so many fun things that kids can play. There's a play stretcher and sand area, swings, some climbing stretcher. Get back to the trail. Did you see that dog on behind his bicycle? That dog behind the bicycle. That's pretty cool, right? All right. Here, look at that. There is structure that kids can climbing and playing. And if you look the other side, there is a memorial to honor the memory of Oregon veterans who gave their lives in service to our nation. So here is all veterans who gave life for our nation. Their names are written here. Yeah, let's get back to our trail. like bike path is closed, so there's a detour. So this is where the Riverfront Festival happening during the World Athletic Championship. I saw a bunch of tent over there and all are getting ready for the World Athletic Championship. I'm gonna take a loop. I'll be taking the bridge and going to the Altenbaker Park and go back from there. So there is no diving or jumping from this bridge. I'll show you the view from this bridge. Let's check out the view. Here is the bridge and we are coming here. See, I showed you earlier there is some tent and getting ready for the Riverfront Festival for the World Athletic Meet. That's over there. That is the Altenbaker Park. And this is the other side of the bridge. Let's get going. We are at the bridge. We are going to Altenbaker Park, but if you go from here, you can go UFO and Olsen Footbridge is 1 mile. Valley River Center going back is 1.5 mile, but I am going to Altenbaker Park and I will show you the Altenbaker Park, then we'll go back. Have you seen that yellow color big ball? That is sun. This is called the Eugene Solar System Trail. So if you go through this trail, you will see different solar systems and learn about all the planets. This is Mercury. Hey, this is, as I said before, this is definitely an educational bike path or educational trail. There you will see a picnic area far, far over there. You could reserve the spot or you could just come and have picnic and enjoy the day. When the weather is really great, so many people does that. People come and bring your own blanket and sit and have picnic. So I'm gonna go back. So guys, if you are coming just to the Altenbaker Park, you can come and park there. There's a parking area there. You can park and just come and enjoy this beautiful area. Going back to Valley River Center, it's 1.5 mile. If you're going to Oakway Shopping Center, it's 3 mile. Most of the trails are shaded. So even though it's really, really hot day, you don't feel super hot when you bicycle here or walk because there are so much trees. This gives you shade. This river trail goes all the way to Island Park. That's in Springfield. If you go, it's going to be 5 miles one way. We are back where we started. There it is. So that loop is not 3 mile, it's 4.5 mile at least. Okay, so it was a 4.5 mile loop that I got today. It's been a great, relaxing, fun experience, and thank you for watching. We'll see you next time with another fun thing that you can do in Eugene, Oregon. Bye.